The search for a missing Virginia woman is suspended tonight after a body believed to be hers was found. Officials say Julia Devlin's car was found wrecked and abandoned in Shenandoah National Park last week. She was last seen in Charlottesville on July 14th. Devlin is an economics lecturer at the University of Virginia. Authorities say the remains are being transported for positive ID and to determine the cause of death.